Just friendly, so it's feeding. Right. Dominant man, then. Give me a good one.
So, good afternoon, everyone. Can everyone hear me okay, or would you like me to use the speaker? You all okay?
All right, yeah.
Fantastic. So, welcome to our Malagasy enclosure. Here at the park, we've actually got 12 ring-tailed lemurs, but there's only 11 of which live inside this enclosure. Now, compared to some of the other primates that you've met around the park today, lemurs are slightly different in the fact that they are female-dominated species, and our female in charge is Fennel, and she's just in the front by there. Now, one way that I can tell her apart from the rest of the group, and you guys will probably start to see in a second or two, when the food runs out, she starts to assert her dominance over the boys. She'll start chasing them away to make sure that she can have the majority of it. And because of that, she does have some love handles starting to develop on the back of her thigh, some fat pouches. So if you start to see her when she moves, she's got a little crease just at the top of her thighs there. Now, Fennel's also got a very short snout in facial appearance compared to some of the other lemurs that we have. Now, within this group, we've got two females and nine males. I've introduced